Okay, let's go to the left, go back where we came. And while we're doing this, we're clearing the air to see what's underneath us.
Okay, so
the height clearing time? Well, you have to do 290s, and 180 will work. We're going to do one more 90 here, just to make sure. All right, look underneath the plane. Make sure we haven't got anybody around. Okay, straighten out.
Okay.
Eagles Nest traffic. Flight of 80 Sierra is going to commence a spin just northeast of the field. Okay. Go ahead and slow the plane down. Hold it. Floor it. Keep it back. Keep it back. You want to do another one?
Sure.
Eagles Nest traffic. Flight of 80 Sierra is going to do another spin with east of the field. Okay, slow the plane down now. No, don't bring the nose up so high. Slow the plane down a little first. Okay, from here. Stall it. Floor it. Recover. Very nice. Okay, let's turn around and go back. Go practicing near the barns. Do one more 90 here just to make sure. Alright, look underneath the plane. Make sure we haven't got anybody around. Okay, straighten out.
Okay.
Eagles Nest traffic. Flight of 80 Sierra is going to commence a spin just northeast of the field. Okay. Go ahead and slow the plane down. Hold it. Floor it. Keep it back. Keep it back. Holding it. Recover. Very nice.
Wow, that felt good.
You want to do another one?
Sure.
Eagles Nest traffic. Flight of 80 Sierra is going to do another spin with east of the field. Okay, slow the plane down now. No, don't bring the nose up so high. Slow the plane down a little first. Okay, from here. Stall it. Floor it. Let's turn around and go back to practicing near the barn.